October is the dividing line between West Virginia and Virginia, and is also the eastern continental divide for the waterways. Any rain that falls on the far side of the mountain goes into the Gulf of the Atlantic Ocean, and any precipitation on this side travels into the Gulf of Mexico. Many of the Civil War campaigns and battles that led to the foundation of West Virginia as a separate state passed through this area along that much contested line. Later, when timber companies came into the area, soldiers and officers who had become familiar with the rich forests made themselves useful by serving as scouts, surveyors, and company representatives to the area.
You see that okay?
Snowshoe Mountains is made artificially second highest at an elevation of